Alright, so in this exercise, you know, you don't fully extend the knee coming out of a jump squat, you just stay low. I like hands behind the head. You just pop up and you want to see the feet clear the ground. You're still staying in that low position. It's not like a full extension of the quads like a normal jump squat, but staying low like that and getting that plyometric movement just burns the legs out. Awesome exercise to build up some strength and plyometric movements.